간사 지열 간 코와는 타 메이지 옛날에 세라 코와는 타 요지 세라 라이르 인디비디얼리
generally speaking there's no end to samsara is endless but in terms of individuals samsara can come to an end
This is a good question. 是独立的，不是连在一起的。因为你在，它就比喻说，当我吃了这个樱桃的时候，这个樱桃的叶已经满了，这就是果报。那这跟下一个因是不一样的，这是不一样的。那善不善业，因果相连的。你如果你拿一个种子出来，你把它放到火里面。 烧掉了，那这个种子就不会成熟变成果了。只是在我们在轮回过程当中，有许许多多的种子在那里，是无尽无边无尽的种子，所以呢，轮回就难以止息，就无尽。这是从整体来讲呢，因果有这么多的种子，所以是无尽。但是从单独的因果业力来讲是有尽的，这个成熟这一个。 就近了。
So we have to have something higher than the recycling of the system. Like the samsara, if we always like by default in this way, then we always in cyclic existence. That's why we have to have something higher than that, like the burning of the seed.
所以要跳脱轮回，我们一定要想出一个办法来跳脱轮回，要不然就继续在这边轮转。
Tomorrow, you know, how one gets out of samsara, in samsara.
Actually, we have the two obscurations, right? Afflictive emotion, obscuration to the knowledge. When we finish afflictive emotions, so then not cause of samsara. But still you need no Buddha because you have obscuration to the knowledge.
The 世俗 knowledge, relative knowledge. The obstacle of the knowledge in the relative realm only, right?
Yes. Absolute truth we cannot divide two obscurations. We cannot.
So, 我们要了解什么是真正的障碍。当我们远离烦恼的时候，脱离了烦恼，那我们就可以离开轮回。但是这并不是说我们就挣脱过了，还有很大的一段距离的。那的问题是说，从这是从世俗地来讲呢，像你说，除了烦恼障以后，还要再除就所知障。
Why Buddha can see all the causes? What special capability he has?
True omniscience, right? Omniscient, wisdom. Because he finished obscure relation to the knowledge. That's why.
So no no conceptual thoughts.
Yeah.
No distractions, no.
Yes.
But actually, then.
He doesn't have any obscurations.
Then he goes to another realm. It's a quantum? Quantum being?
It is in another
realm. It is in another realm. Which means we can go to another realm if we have that quantum leap. A time machine.
那刚刚的问题说，那佛陀到底是什么东西？为什么他能说彻见？为什么能够彻见了知一切呢？那因为那个回答说，哦，我用那个字没有不敬的意思。那个是因为他具足两种圆满智。一切种子，一切性质，所以呢，他能够了知一切。那么也因为他没有任何的妄念，没有任何的执着，没有任何的障碍。那接下来再问哦，那他是不是从这一界都跳脱到另外一界去了呢？就好像量子物理学这样子，可以跳到另外一个地方去了呢？那回答是。拉曼的回答说是是的，他是在另外一界的。那我们也有可能跳到另外一界去吗？回答是的。
Why we have two eyes here? Why? Right? Why? Because feather has too many colors. Why animal go like that way? Not head is up, right?
Gene.
Jane.
DNA says so. So DNA is our seed.
제가이제는대성유를르반르바카제유를모진이그르바라야지유를모진이그르바라는가르세는뭐모야도는로그유를고진이르바라는뭐진이그야라는들어오라야된고파티인로드와들어오라고요그때고랑귀진이그래산재를가릴수있는진불이시와고랑귀진이그래산나마탐진진이이시들진이내말로고랑을가릴수있는사마싹들야내바이와를고랑귀진이그래
So there's reasoning. There's a reasoning based on nature.And the nature of something. And so, for example, that why do humans walk upright? It's the nature of humans to walk upright. Why do animals, you know, go along the, on all fours, go along the ground? That is their nature. And then the Buddha has this omniscient wisdom. That is like the nature of the Buddha. You know, the sun is hot. Why is that? That is because that is the, like the nature of the.Of the sun.
That is nature. You cannot find another reason.
And then we have the Buddha nature, so we have that nature.
We have Buddha nature, but we have two oscillations. Sometimes the sun covered by the cloud, right? We cannot see sun, but sun is in the sky. Why can you see? It's a thick cloud that covered the sun.
Not something that we don't have,
is
we have it, it's just covered.
Yes. We have all the Buddha qualities.
所以就堪布就问了几个问题。那你知道我们为什么有两个眼睛吗？为什么孔雀的羽毛有这么多的颜色？为什么动物是往旁边走，不是往上走的呢？有部分回答就说，那是因为基因的关系，基因就是我们的业。基因决定一切。那堪布回答就说，其实这就是我们的 特质我们的本性，因为这个本性呢，所以人的本性就是直立的，动物的本性就是四足的，在地上走的，太阳的本性就是热，没有什么原因，它的本性，它的本质就是这样子。那佛的本质就是它有两种圆满智，所以它能够了知一切。接下来的问题说，那我们也有佛性啊，我们应该也可以这样子啊。回答的时候，对啊，没错啊，我们大家都有佛性，就像我们都是太阳一样，只是我们自己的障碍，就像乌云把太阳遮住了，乌云蔽日，所以太阳没有办法彰显，我们没有办法看到自己的佛性，事实上它一直是在那里。
The first question, I think I solved my own problem already. but I think I have a question on Buddhism. Okay, according to liberation, is according to Hiragana, and the liberation is they only liberate themselves.But to Mahayana or Vajrayana, you generate the Buddhijina. It's not only to liberate yourself, but you also help other beings. And it's, but okay, they come to the suffering. So the Bodhisattva, they still suffer, but they don't take suffering so personally. So to us, even I say, okay, I want to take a Bodhisattva path, but I see the suffering still as suffering. How do I avoid the suffering as so personal so I can go on this path?
If you mean you see that other people have suffering, other beings.
Right, if I see other people,I want to help them.
Yeah, yeah.
By helping them, I know help me too. But at the same time, I maybe suffer myself.
Yeah.
But as a real Bodhisattva, they don't take suffering as so personal.
Right.
But as us, as me, this will stop me being a Bodhisattva, take Bodhisattva's path.
Okay. I understand. This one.Answer is in the Jungjung Dharma. But Jungjung,
where
of Bodhisattva? Shanti Devas. The answer is there. So, you think the liberation has many different levels. Liberation Hinayana, liberation is Mahayana. Liberation Hinayana is not.Final liberation. So that finish only that room need to go to samsara, recently, I mean. There need more accumulation and more wisdom, then become Buddha. But they're stuck in the ahara, not yet in the enlightenment. And Bodhisattva is okay, I'm going to Tibetan.yeah, 10 minutes. Really, Sandhu Sama, because same thing, Ying, Dongha, Kotichan, Dongha, you love Europe. And that really, when Tata Haram Soga, Jinba, Sichuan Soba, the Paradu Simba, Dolu, Dongha, Reish, Sandhu Sama, Dongha. Paradu Simba, Dolu, Dongha, Sandhu Sama, Dongha, Jinba, Paradu Simba. The Koran, same kind of Dongha, Reish. Yol kind of Dongha, Reish.여러가지도구는나도전문가니까물고마고쇼여러부모가여러가지도야이만근데집을팔을생각안해야돼동생제발이공받으나동생만처방에보고는생기에있는그마저집을보니가래있나요똥똥이인데샘집요런다고하면집을팔을생각하지근데내가집을팔을생각도좋아해수천대양동생팔을생각동생만하는그니감당을生计钱，我把这地方供啊，供生计吧，我这生计钱，那托比们在搞，生计吧，就是把多少人嘛都，生计钱，这个我把谁要点哪里都要用嘛嘞， Lubukon globally, Yogacara Kramer, the Samukan globally.
So, in terms of bodhisattva, you know, benefiting beings, and you know, then, you know, the Buddha has taught there's the path of the six perfections. These six perfections, they are completed within the mind. So, if you look at the perfection of generosity, that this is something that is completed in the mind. The perfection of generosity happens in the mind, not externally, because externally there are so many poor people that one cannot, you know, eliminate all that poverty in the world. But so you cannot gain the like a perfection of generosity in that way externally. But in the mind, if you have a truly generous mind that has no clinging or attachment, and you are able to give with that kind of mind, then that is the perfection of generosity. But generosity is now perfected within your mind. And the same thing with conduct, correct conduct, that is in having a mind which has abandoned harming others. So if in your mind you've given up harming others, then that is the perfection of conduct. So that doesn't take place externally. Externally in the world, there will always be people harming each other, and so one can never bring that to an end. But one can attain this perfection of conduct within one's own mind. So it's like that.
我想问有关菩提心的这个问题，我们知道说，从解脱来这个观念来讲，在小圣呢，修行者主要是要解脱自己，可是在大圣跟经上当圣，我们都是要帮助众生来获得解脱。那么在解脱的过程当中，个人的受苦的经验也不一样。菩萨在这个行持的过程当中还是有苦的，但是他不畏于其苦，还是要继续行菩萨道。那我身为一个学佛的人，我要行菩萨道，我要帮助别人，要利益别人，可是在这个过程中当中我仍然受到的这个苦，那这个要怎么样来理解呢？我要怎么样来获得解脱？那么，堪布回答说，在吉天菩萨的《入菩萨行论》对于这一点有所讨论。解脱来讲呢，在小圣的行者，他的解脱就是不受轮回之苦，就是所谓的解脱了。那他们当往这条路走的时候，他们最高就是到达阿罗汉的境界，他只是不再不受后有，但是他并不能够成佛，这是不同的道路。那在菩萨道呢，走的是不一样的路。菩萨呢是要利益众生的。那佛陀曾开示，就是说利益众生的方法就是有六度波罗蜜，布施、持戒、忍辱、精进、禅定、智慧、般若这样子。那这种这个波罗蜜的圆满，六度的圆满呢，不是在外面外在的行为，而是在我们内心中获得。在我们的心中有一个布施心，就布施来讲，我们内心中有布施心，那么我们布施的时候不去执着，没有施者，没有受者，没有布施，就像我们讲的三轮体空的话，能这样做，你的布施已经在你的心意识里面获得圆满了。在持戒也是一样，持戒的圆满不是说在不只是外在的行为。就是在内心里面，你不去恼害众生，这样的话，就是可以说是，持戒的这种圆满。所以六度的圆满不是在外表的行为，是在内心心事的转换。嗯，
这里他，他到底三九什么的话？这个本来三九什么这个身体阴跟那个东南他们是内呢，没法谁都麻烦谁。yena ya sinje yin gu dunga de mebar sin du gu sima ji yora di sima de chodu juwa zi gyuru je pengu sima chodu juwa sinje yin gu dunga gu tam chandu mewa da dengu dhulu gu lo chibar jin yi rangi sengu dengu je yong nega lo 근데 산조스 마다 보여요. 대마도 아베 여름 가기도 나 참아. 옛날에 내가 세 번 말했어.
So the Bodhisattva is not able to take suffering away from all beings, but Bodhisattva within the Bodhisattva's mind that they wish to benefit beings, want beings to have happiness, want beings to have suffering, want beings to be free from suffering, and that mind is like fully, perfectly developed within themselves, then that is a Bodhisattva, one with that motivation to benefit beings. So that is what a Bodhisattva is, from that motivation in their mind. It's not the Bodhisattva through what they accomplish externally, because there's no end to the suffering of beings. They're not could be able to eliminate the suffering of beings.
当我们讲到菩萨的话，那菩萨事实上在事相上，他是没有办法完全除去所有众生的苦的。可是，在他的发心，菩萨的发心是愿众生能够远离痛苦，所以他这个行持的圆满不是在外在的行，因为外在呢，众生无边无尽痛苦，无边无尽是不可能一一的全部都尽除的，而是在他的发心，愿所有的众生都能够远离痛苦，这个就是让他成为菩萨的原因。
Resources are limited, so we would like to think that we give money and the meals out and then we really do the physical help, that's the really materialized help. But actually, if we do that all the time, then actually we have limited resources. But if we have good intent, and that intent itself is maybe most people will think that it's invisible, it's not materialized, it's just my thought to have a good wish. But actually, it does, the intent itself has some materialization in it. Just by thinking I have such a good intent, it's already changed something in the air. So that has some help. And that intent is limitless.
This is your answer?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you.
所以这个就补充了一句，就是说，就像我们这个菩萨发心一样，我们想要去帮助别人，但是我们要帮助别人的过程当中，遭遇到一个困难，就是我们所有的资源是有限的，我们的财力有限，我们能力、物力等等是有限的。那或许在具体上我们没有办法帮助所有的人，可是我们的心意，我们的发心是良善的，我们希望能够真正的帮助所有的人。当我们心念这样子想的时候，或许在无形中我们已经改变了一些情况，一些条件了，因为我们的心可以是无量无边的，所以这种是一种善巧方便吧，就是说，当你一发心的时候，事实上一些情况已经条件已经都改变了。